exhibits this month feature artwork both very large and very small, from Glenda Creamer's large abstracts to our small works jury show. Let's take a look. See these exhibits and more in the gallery and online.